Yeah, I bought some more. Okay. He's just cut some trees on his property, and he wants to make a gazebo out of it.
Oh,
so
wow.
These are the specs he gave us for the size of booms he wanted and the posts or whatever.
It's going to be a big gazebo.
Yes.
Some wood bars and the beam that the customer wants. Out of
it's all.
No, the thing's all right.
That's the second part we have to do every day. You got to, you know, a leaf blower and blow off.
Price goes up.
What's that?
That's a bandsaw. It'll saw up there.
This is a metal cutting bandsaw. You put this on and cut right there, and it keeps it, the weight of it pushing it down. And I here with that, I can measure how long the piece was. And I cut off so many. Anyway, I want 20 pieces, 20 inches long. So I saw 20 pieces, 20 inches long. All day I did that.
They put grind off the grind off carbide or the grind off steel.
Use mostly on steel.
You keep this, if you turn it, if you move this, you move this too and keep it up against this. And when you do this, it's the side is completely cut. You know, so this, you go back and forth. And so you have to pull this back, and then you can just stretch it so it stays put.
Put it there, and then you see this is the top hitting the top of the tube there. See, there's where I sharpen right there.
Mm-hmm.
And
you can see
only
the rather stripping.
This is this one.